want to find all of the real and imaginary zeros for our polynomial here. Now, the first thing I would do